Again, you can't get away from us, girl. All right. It's 7 o'clock in the morning here in Portland, Oregon. Actually, it's a little later than 7 right now. But as you go through your quest to be a college competitor, an athlete competing at that level, this is what you need to be doing during your off season, during your off time. I want to take you back again to have someone who you ran with, a teammate of yours, help you to appreciate the value of getting up early in the morning during your off time to train, okay? You might remember this person right here.
Hey, Monty. Man, I just want to wish you well wishes with your quest and going and running in college, you know. It's a big thing, but you can do it for sure. You got the speed. You for sure got the talent. It's just now about putting in that work. It's not going to be easy, I tell you that now, but it'll all be worth it. Just keep trying, girl. You got it. And send well wishes to your parents as well. And go out and kill it.
All right. Once a G, always a G. You connected forever, girl. So now it's your turn to get out there and do your thing. We watching from across the world, on the other side of the country. We watching and we rooting for you. Do your thing.